Hello everybody, I am Machampions Digivolved, and I'm coming back with Arkmon. That's right. Okay, so. Yes, where's my Venusaur? Where is my Venusaur? There he is. Okay. So I got everything that I needed for the dragon, the alpha dragon. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna fight the alpha dragon. Okay, let's see how this goes. I don't want to have to hunt Gigas again. And there's the dragon. Oh! There he is. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him! And we got him! Look at that. Who got returned? Ninetales and Arcanine. Okay. And Blastoise didn't even... There we go. Aha! Okay. Oh, that's right. I gave you all of my stuff. I don't want that. You can have that. Yep. All right. So that is, that's all of them. That's all of the bosses. I do want to... I'm gonna go to the tech terminal. you need an Alpha Carno, Alpha Megalodon. I don't have one of those. I have that. I don't have the Alpha Moza. Or the Alpha Sutepe, blah, blah. But I got the Alpha T-Rex Tooth. Oh. So I could do it on beta. I mean, I've been doing everything on alpha, but if I can't get the Megalodon and everything else, then I'll just do it on beta. Because I know I have everything. For the beta. I need that, and I need that. Transfer one of those. One of those. Transfer that. Okay. So I can do the beta right now. I'm missing the Moza tooth, the Suchithithithis eye, the Leedsithithithis blubber. I need the water ones. Water's been, I die so many times underwater. Okay. Wake me up before you go. You have a level. So we might as well just do the beta. He's got 440 element on him. Oh, I'm dumb. Never mind. I'll be riding my Venusaur. So you're gonna take... There's my Vena boy. There, can I access the terminal now? Actually, you want to know what? Because I know I have to go through a cave. Inventory's too heavy. There. All right, I think I've got to go. No! Just not in the lava. Not in the lava. I don't know what it means by tech cave door closes. I've never actually beat the game. Why are they still up there? Thank you. Okay. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. So the door closed. No! Right into the stinking lava. I only got two back. Oh, that sucks. That's fine. I think what I'm gonna do now is I'm just going to, I don't know. I mean, I don't know. The other Pidgeot never returned to the Pokeball. Oh, that sucks! Nidoking and Nidoqueen. All my stuff was on Pidgeot. Oh, that sucks. Alright, so I think I'm going to do is I'll probably wrap this up. I mean, there weren't a whole lot of Pokemon in anyway. I think I'll do one more video, and that video is going to involve just kind of like some base building. I did a hecking lot of grinding, as you guys can see. Yeah. A lot of grinding. Yeah. So I'll probably just go admin and just do some base building. So if you guys like the video, please hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget, comment down below and subscribe to the channel. So go out there, be a Machampion, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.